Attica Scott.
It's Representative Attica Scott.
It's what democracy looks like.